Current struggle, to use the restroom.
You know what?
On Route 66.
No, we're on 66.
Route 66, our Luda. You going? You going? Auntie, I don't think she's gonna come back out. You know? Nah, man, I don't think she'll come back out. You know?
Yeah.
How do I get out of this thing?
I'm looking for the. No, I won't hold it too long.
You gonna hold it?
Yes,
sir. Auntie Sim, Aunt Luda said she gonna hold it. Oh. It's what you call the struggle. You know, we're going long distance, you gotta have the shoe off. You know what I'm saying? Cause otherwise it don't make sense. Oh, stress those legs. This is what a highway to nowhere looks like. Auntie, the world needs to meet you.
Voila.
You know what I'm saying? The one and only Auntie Sim. We're gonna go hard like stale bread today. There it is. About to get it right.
I'm telling you.
All right. This is the ball. That's the basket.
You see how I get buckets, man. You ready? You ready? Oh! Look at the flick of the wrist. Look at the flick.
Oh, there's another one. Look at this one. This one's out of control. What are you doing? What are you doing now? Take your picture. Take your picture. Look, she want me to take her picture. All right, y'all ready? All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Got it. Auntie, I forget in there, man. Sister pose. Oh, there it is. All right, y'all ready? 1, 2, 3.
Control yourself. Control yourself.
We're losing people. We lost two. Soul survivors out here. Just me and the crazy head. We soul survivors.
What's this?
Is this the new thing? Oh. Look at the knee action, the knee buckling. Oh, the arm swing. Look at the arm swing. Look at your back is up.
If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon, but I know you need to get done if you come home. Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas trying to end me. Oh, yeah.
We got stuck out here because
This one right here, the one shaking her booty all the time. Yeah, yeah, she got a cramp. And Luda, how did you get back inside?
I did though. See, I didn't trip.
You didn't trip?
I knew that you were gonna tumble down.
Why did you get out the car with a cane? And we're on a slant.
Yeah, what he told me, Andre.
Hear what I told you. Watch, she's gonna put words in my mouth now. Go ahead.
Open the door, Andy.
Go ahead, Luda. Go ahead.
Flip the door, Andy.
Right.
I'm telling you to open the door, Luda.
Right.
I'm telling you open the door.
Right. Yeah. Right.
Javier, you started.
Right.
You started.
Right, right. I said to her, open the door.
Yep.
So that you can be one of us.
He said,
you
open
can
the
go
door.
Out there in the
so
thick
what
of this.
Did you think open the door means?
Get out.
That's cool.
Yeah. All right. Next time you won't say open
you're
the door.
Port, you're gonna lose.
Yes.
Crazy. I think I'm playing. Pumping gas. I'm at the. Y'all won't believe what I just saw. Hold on. Let's start clowning. I'm gonna put this on Snapchat. I'm put this on Snapchat for real.
I found a paint one. Here.
They have lollipops with ants in them. Like with ants. And just when you think it couldn't get any better, they have lollipops with scorpions in them.
Look at this. Like legit scorpions. Legit scorpions inside a lollipop. And they go,
cut off the stinger. Just cut off the stinger. It's all good. Make sure this stinger's cut off.
I found a lollipops with scorpions in them. This is brand new for me. I've never seen them before.
But I see you're from California.
Yeah, I am. I have to buy one because this is just out of this world. Like, really? I'm gonna buy one. I'm telling you.
$3.99.
$3.99 for a scorpion. That's how much we're pricing scorpions. My man, did you know that they sell scorpions that you can eat?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yeah.
This is brand new for me.
Have you tried it?
No, I'm scared. I ain't gonna try it. And I don't think the stinger's off. I don't believe it.
Yeah. I've seen it bigger than that, man.
Bigger?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Only in America. Only in America. Hey, I want you to see this.
Oh my God. This is not for you.
That is nasty. Would you eat it?
No.
Eat it for me. Just.
No.
Look, I'll give you $20 just to lick it once.
No.
Just, you know, just lick it. Come on, $20.
Give me the $20.
$20 to lick it.
Oh no. Andrew, we're doing
it. I bet Andrew. Angela will do it. I'm gonna give her $20 to lick it. $20 to eat it, cause I know she'll lick it. You gotta push the thumb emoji. Did you get the thumb emoji?
I did. I sent it to her already.
All right, cool. Teach your auntie how to get the thumbs up emoji. You gotta get your family up to speed.
Where's she gone? Where it gone?
Oh, you know. Oh, you next? Is that it? Oh wait, I gotta use the bathroom too. Wasn't the whole point of this for me to use the restroom?
That's right. You better go and come back.
I better go before you come with me, so it makes it look like I had a reason to.
We can't leave the car here.
Look, I have the key. The keys.
Go check it out and come back.
You gonna check it out?
Yeah. All right, come with me.
Ooh. Vlog City's back, baby. Welcome to the Grand Canyon. So totally about to make this trip like an amazing adventure out here with this gorgeous all black locomotive. I mean, look at the rims. I almost scuffed my shoes. This is nice, yo. Honestly, I'm fixing a climb up there. Hop in that cockpit. There we go.
That's my big grand
name. Ready? One, two, three.
Right, right.
All right, y'all, back at it, at the hotel, Grand Canyon Hotel, Grand Canyon Railway Hotel. It looks kind of like, it looks cool on the outside. Pretty chill. Complimentary pumpkins. Gotta like the pumpkins. Man, this is nice. Gotta find the elevators.
Elevator's this way.
Yeah, we got two of them.
Two right here. All right. It's pretty nice. So it turns out that people here are extremely nice.
They must either love where they live or live where they love.
Oh, no, no, no. My,
making
my,
coffee.
Huh? Look, my coffee came up.
Little Swagger's little. Ready.
Okay.
I'm ready.
I was thinking something.
Auntie's ready too.
You know what, Auntie?
You ready? Ooh, what are those?
Ooh. Right.
Ooh.
Oh my goodness, you're suffering.
On vlog six.
Poor baby, you're suffering.
No, I mean, I suffer, man.
I feel so sorry for you.
No, I don't feel sorry, man.
Yeah, man.
No, man.
No, but you're going to eat plenty, right?
School running. Yeah, man.
And you're going to drink plenty beer.
Absolutely.
And I'm going to drink plenty wine. Depending on how the
apple
menu
juice.
Is.
Apple
oh,
juice.
My God.
Apple juice and soda. How about that?
I want a strong drink of you know what.
Water? Holy water.
No, my beer.
Holy water.
Yeah. You know, my lips white like a snow because I don't have any lipstick on. Oh, yeah. Be quiet.
I'm sorry, your lip white like snow.
I know, come on now. I need that prime ribs.
The prime ribs?
Yep, prime ribs.
Oh. With that barbecue prime rib.
Yeah, baby, get
barbecue
on it.
That prime rib.
Get on top
Jesus,
of it.
Take the kids.
So we did some crazy stuff.
Yeah, what should we do? Oh, how cute. But this is another.
That is cute. I ain't gonna lie.
That is cute.
It ain't even Christmas time. The stockings are up. The weather outside is frightful. But the food looks so delightful. And if there's. Oh my gosh.
Why you laugh?
I'm laughing with you, Auntie, don't worry.
Yes, please. What do you have?
Family goals. So I guess we gotta. This is the salad section. I need to see this food. Like, what? Next time. Next time I got your picture next time.
Okay.
What'd I tell you? I told you people out here are so nice. It's odd. It's odd. I'm not trying to say people from LA aren't that nice, but you know, it's so just finished eating. The food was pretty good. I enjoyed it. Had lots of fun thus far, lots of fun, lots of laughs. You know what I'm saying? I love my family. Family's bomb. Just met this guy who explained to me, his name is Steve, shout out to Steve, who told us why everyone in this city is so happy. And it is because 90% of everyone in this town, like, goes to the same church and they're all Christian. So I mean, shoot, that makes a whole lot of sense. You got a whole bunch of Christians who just love God and love people and decide to be like, hey, why don't we just be nice to everybody and their mom and their neighbor and their uncle and their sister? And that explains why everyone is so nice. So shout out to the city of Wilmington. Was it Wilmington? Willard? I totally butchered that. Shout out to Arizona, you know what I'm saying, for breeding such amazing people out here near the Grand Canyon. All I know, let's just take a moment and appreciate Auntie's outfit right now.
Yes.
Like, this is what you call swag running in the family.
Exactly.
Swagger, yes. Keyword.
Swagger,
keyword. Swag, S-W-E-G, swag.
Yeah.
Tell us about your outfit. The Louis Vuitton jacket. Gotta have the Tiffany's. The Silverados on the ears, you know what I'm saying? Can't forget the Reeboks down low. Ooh, can't see it lighting. You know what I mean? That's how it is.
Is that a Reebok or a New Balance?
I don't know.
It's a New Balance.
Girl, today they're okay. New Balances. They're New Balances.
New
how
balance.
About that?
Yeah.
New Balances.
New Balance is a bam.
Yeah.
A bomb. It's a bomb.
It's the bomb.
It's a bomb.
The bomb shiggity diggity.
Yes. Yes.
I like the outfit, girl. Work it. Work it. Work, work,
work, work, work,
work, work, work, work, work. Oh, she's nay. You better nay, girl. You better do it, Auntie.
She nay, she nay. She
So we're going back to see Brother Steve.
Do his number.
Yeah, to do his shamanic selection.
Exactly.
And bless the house.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Because that's how they do it out here. Oh, but the lighting.
Look at that.
Look at the lighting.
Yeah.
Well, it's really my lighting.
I can't get a picture of my camera with this guy here.
You want a picture with the camera?
With the camera.
The camera. And get a picture. Look at the flick of the wrist. Williams, that's the name. See?
Yeah.
I'm tripping. Williams. Stroke lights.
Great.
We need to upgrade you, Angie. You didn't get you an iPhone. Yeah. The Androids ain't working for you. Here it is. One, two, three. Shoe cam. Shoe cam. Hey, sneak peek. This puppy right here is what we'll be on in the morning, so.
Yeah.
Y'all need to stay tuned. Tomorrow's gonna be eventful. Yeah. If you have not seen the Grand Canyon, I'm about to get you some views.
Yeah.
It's about to be amazing. Ooh. Amazing.
Oh, look, it's gone.
They out of here. We out of here. Until tomorrow. Remember, Jesus loves. Peace.
You gotta say peace. You gotta do it with me.
Peace. Peace.
Peace out.
Right on.
A-Town down.
Yeah.
She got it. She got it. Love it or list it. Good morning, good morning. Y'all wondering where we going today? I'll let y'all know, we're going to the Grand Can. So it's gonna be a fun day, lots of views, and we're gonna have a good time. So follow and enjoy. Do your thing, don't stop running, don't stop. Don't stop, matter of fact, don't even go inside, just go around. Keep going. No, 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 don't come back, don't come back, don't come back. Don't come back, oh, geez, I'm too. Yeah, she's doing suicides. My God, it's too early for suicides. My gosh, are you serious right now? Auntie, just go, don't come back. Just go. My goodness, she is something else. Look at her, look at her.
She's jumping up.
Oh my God, she's doing jumping. Oh my goodness.
Get me, boy, get me.
I got you. You're losing weight already. I can see it. I'm losing weight just watching you. Anything you want to tell your fans?
Oh yeah.
Oh my God, Auntie! No, Auntie! What? Stop! Stop it! Stop it! People are watching.
Where?
Everywhere. Go ahead. Let me see it. Yeah, yeah. Hold her back, cause she need to get down for this one. Ooh, 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 ooh. Look at the footwork. Look at the footwork. Look at the hand. Look at the hand motion. My gosh. Okay, my turn now. Let me come here. Let me come here. Here, Auntie. Hold it down. My turn.
Okay. Okay. Both of you now?
What's wrong with you doing? Oh.
This one, look. Up, down, push. Up, down, push. Up,
what?
Down, push. Up,
are y'all serious right now? Up, down, push.
Okay.
Up, down, push.
Up, down.
If it's not up, down, push, you're doing it wrong.
Yeah. Up, down, push.
Look at him.
Up, push. You're good.
Figuring it out.
Yeah, exercise. Yeah, I know that. Come on, look. I feel it. Yeah. You see it, right?
She'll feel the burn. Look, she's been practicing the strut. My goodness. Look at her. Look. Look at the head. Look at the head. Look at the head. Show us the head again. Show us the head. Show us the head.
Oh.
He killed him. He got shot.
Getting ready to roll out. I'm knowing my coke right there.
I know you know this next song too.
Oh yeah.
We're officially in the park.
It's old houses.
And they got solar panels.
If you're afraid to sing, just remember guys, you'll never see these people again, alright? We're gonna announce the song right here. It's really easy. By the way, did you hear that Willie got hit by a car last night?
No.
Man, he was playing on the road again.
On the road. Those gorilla pods, the ones that like, you know, they like stand up and they hold the camera up like that. That's why I need a gorilla pod. To all my vloggers, if you are vlogging, you need a gorilla pod. But anyways, we about to eat, so I'm gonna hit y'all up after. It's gonna be sick. We're gonna head apart to the south wing, the south rim, and check out the canyons. For now, I gotta grub, so.
When you get back to Williams, you get to have a buffet dinner.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Don't go hungry on this trip, do you? And how does a 20-million-year-old brother carve a 70-million-year-old kid?
Oh my gosh.
We're not gonna stop here. I'm just, this is a nice spot if you wanna take a picture of the village right over the top of them trees. That's where we just came from, right there. The scientists can agree on. Without arguing about it, and that includes this land we're standing on.
This one, oh my God!
The land we're standing on today is called the Colorado Plateau. It's one of the largest plateaus in the world. It covers 130,000 square miles. It goes into Utah, Colorado, New Mexico, and Arizona. And about 80, 90 million years ago, tectonic plate movement far, far below us overlapped and caused a lot of pressure, pushing that older rock from far below upward. And that's what started the uplift of the Rocky Mountains.
Oh my God.
Got some river views down there, class 5 rapids.
Wow. Oh my God.
There's another 70 miles of the canyon that we can't even see.
All right, y'all. Out here at the Grand Canyon. And I promised y'all, I promise y'all I'll get you some views. What I'm looking at right now, like, this is the hand of God. Oh my gosh. Yes, it's windy. Oh my gosh. The hand of God, bro. This is sick. What? This is sick. What you've been doing with your time. This is out of this world. This is a new level. Ooh, I'm on a new level. Wow. This is unbelievable. This is unbelievable.
I don't remember as much of it as I do now.
Oh my gosh.
It's absolutely 40 by 13, 12 or 13 across.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
And how far down is it?
I think they said it was a mile down.
I think you're right.
I believe what they said is a mile down to the riverbed. Oh, it's right there.
Yeah, the riverbed's right there.
Oh, I'm gonna
catch a picture of
what?
I can with my little
can y'all see that? Can y'all see it? Right there. That's the riverbed. Is that the Colorado River?
Yes.
Yeah, it is the Colorado River.
Oh man, Howard came through.
How cold is it?
48 degrees. The I did a white water trip. This and his wife.
It's cold.
It was cold.
It's cold right now. Like it don't look like it.
About 87 degrees.
But it's cold.
But the air and the water temperature.
Hold on a second. I gotta switch the camera so y'all can see. I'm gonna zoom in for y'all because this is the hand of God. Literally.
Get y'all back at it. I'm trying to get you in. It's Colorado River. Oh my goodness.
Really got everything I need in my future. Imagine it, now it's coming true. It will suit you. Let's take a trip, cause you a trip. Let's trip on fuse. You tripping like loose shoes. Liver dipped in booze. I lose track of my tracks, what I'm used to. Train of thought, get lost to an end like choo choo. Business is killing. Focus like lenses, they worry about who's who. While I'm in that cut like Blue's Clues, I'ma fall in love with my passion. Like my first kickflip, I'ma fall in love
I'm scared to go down there. However, I'm gonna get my nerve together so I can go down so you take me some pictures. Now, I'm bad.
She's bad.
Yes, I'm bad. If that bus leave me, then they gonna know who is bad around
get
here.
Get off the Snapchat.
All right.
I feel thorns where my crown was. I'll be weak, but I'm alive from the dust until dawn. Yeah, I'll survive, cause I got sweet victory. Nobody can take it from me. Sweet victory, cause I got sweet victory, yeah. Toast to the king, cheers to the citizen, and girl, we gon' make it to the finish, yeah. Sweet victory, you hear me? Ali, if you feel me, yeah, we still running even though we living, yeah. Sweet victory, cause we win it, yeah, you know we win it. Even though we winning, we still in it, yeah. Sweet victory, cause we winning. Yeah, you know we winning, now we living. Sweet victory. They see me on the stage, they like that boy the man. They get play on them songs, they clapping in them stands. They like, I bet you get a lot of them stats from rubber bands. So when I say it's been a hard few years, they think I'm playing. Y'all don't know my life, boy. Y'all don't know my life, boy. Y'all don't know what it's been like on my wife. Don't know my fight, boy. Been in them prisons, steady trying to fight my foes. And when I couldn't fight no more, you brought me down, no, you brought me down. I know I can't get it out. Still thorns where my crown was. I'll be weak, but I'm alive from the dust until dawn. Yeah, I'll survive, cause I got sweet victory. Nobody can take it from me.